The Uskmouth conversion project is the world's first large-scale end-of-waste to energy conversion project, where we're taking an end-of-life coal-fired power station and converting it and relifing it for another 20 years to use a new fuel that is derived from the waste stream. So making a sustainable use of the waste and non-recyclable plastics that are a burden on society at the moment, and actually turning that into useful and affordable electricity. MHPS Europe are a worldwide technology and equipment supplier in the thermal generation industry. Their focus on modernizing power plants to the highest levels of efficiency and environmental compliance is very closely aligned with our vision for Uskmouth. This contract is a key enabler for the EPC stage of the project. The purpose of the work is to prove that standard MHPS thermal generation equipment can operate as efficiently with this new fuel as it has done on countless other coal and biomass conversion projects worldwide that MHPS has delivered. The EPC stage will of course be awarded in a competitive basis, but it would be a natural progression for MHPS Europe to make an offer for a full EPC wrap after successful completion of these testing works. The milling combustion efficiency and emission results will be released in Q2 2020. This will naturally lead to financial close in Q3 2020, at which point the EPC contract will be signed at the same time. This will result in first generation from the power station in 2021. The EPC contract will be awarded a few months after this work is completed, aligned with the completion of the financial close for the project in Q3 2020. Yes, absolutely. The successful completion of this contract will open up a huge market worldwide for both MHPS Europe and Atlantis to convert similar coal-fired powered stations that are at the end of their life. In coal and biomass-fired power stations, it is necessary to pulverize or mill the fuel into very fine particle sizes before it's injected into the furnace to create a very highly efficient combustion process. Whenever a new fuel is developed, it is necessary to retest how it mills actually perform with that fuel, and that's the purpose of this milling test. Yes, small and medium scale milling tests have been successfully completed, and this has given us the confidence to actually engage MHPS Europe to do a full scale milling test. A medium scale test was successfully completed earlier this year in Stuttgart, which confirmed that the fuel could burn at 100% stable flame, and the completion and success of this test has given us the confidence to commission MHPS Europe to do it at a very large scale. The combustion test is intended to prove that the standard MHPS burners can work effectively with this new fuel. Once the test is completed, we will have a detailed understanding of the combustion efficiency of the fuel and the emissions from the fuel to confirm that it can meet the highest levels of environmental standards. The fuel supplier for the project, SIMEC Subcoal Fuels, are currently assembling a pilot production facility at their existing plant in the Netherlands, dedicated to producing the fuel that's required for these tests. Once this test fuel is produced, it will be shipped to Germany and to Japan to complete the milling and combustion tests with MHPS Europe. The Uskmouth Power Station conversion project represents the world's first conversion of a power station from coal to 100% waste-derived fuel. The partnership between SIMEC Atlantis, SIMEC Subcoal Fuels, and now MHPS Europe will be instrumental in the successful delivery of this conversion project.